In St. Petersburg, one person was sent to the hospital with serious injuries this evening after getting into a boat crash. The city's fire rescue says the boat collided with rocks and a seawall. Another person on the boat was hurt as well. You can see the side of the boat there cracked open. FWC is investigating this crash.